What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Mackenzie One, Mackenzie985, Mo Inside, whichever of those names that you know me by. And welcome to the finale triple live reaction for Rainbow. Rainbow episode 24, 25, and 26. And this is the finale. I'm doing this as a triple, go up on YouTube. So without further ado, don't want to waste any more time. Let's get into this finale. And I didn't want this to end, but it's ending, and all good things must come to an end. So let's go. Oh, my days.
短い作
The blossoms scatter by the rain.
花散らしの雨は
Short
ドライブを進める。
Turtle's trying to help her out, yo. Lily. Save her from prostitution.
ここはキャベツの部屋だ。やつはプロレスの巡業でね。だからしばらくゆっくりして、これからのことを考えたらいい。
私に何ができるってんだよ。パンパンしか
やったことない。
同じ女に。一体何ができるって言うんだい。
らしくねえぜ、リリーさん。
This isn't like you, Lily.
そんな風に言うなよ。あんた今まで一人で頑張ってきたんだな。俺たちだって力を貸す。
Now you have a help too, so don't give up.
諦めるなよ。
あんたといい、登るといい。どうして他人のためにそこまでできるんだい。
できるんだい。
あんちゃんの教えさ。
あんちゃんとアスマン。レガシ
ー。あの時、MP に打たれた。
あんちゃんの教えさ。ここにたっぷり詰まって
る。おお。レガシーよ。
あんたには恩義があるからな。それにしても、すっぽんのやつ、すぐ朝顔を出すって言ってたのに。
Fucking love this song, man. You know what? I said this. I'd watch these guys clean toilets. There's such a strong brother there. I'd watch these guys clean toilets.For like 20 episodes. Which is ironic because I take the piss out of people who say that if they watch Saw Naruto take a shit or Gon take a shit, they'd call it the best thing ever. It keeps raining. Every drop is like a tear. You couldn't cry. Nothing, we were all alone. But this place gave us something. Somehow we are strong. There's a place inside this world.The hopes and dreams are not at odds. And I climb against these walls. We'll fight this fight for. This is fucking friendship and solidarity, man. People forgot about this, man. We were so comfortable and decadent now that our lives aren't at stake, you know. We're not constantly living in fear. Brotherhood, you know, is tested when you're in situations like this. Some place inside this. I love the show, The Neighborhood.Crime 24, desperate. Man, I didn't know he lived in a place like this. He lives in a box room, yo. He's saving up for something. He's giving away his money. Turtle. He's been having a.PTSD, man. Nuclear baby, man.
Cousin? Eh. 高熱で呼吸困難になっていましたが、解熱剤を投与しましたから楽になるでしょう。
Antipyretic.
Antiflammatory. まあ、薬を取って2、3日入院して様子を見ましょう。結構ですよ。まだ何か。
本当に風邪だけか。
どういうことかね。
他にどっかおかしなとこなかったか。
まったく心配かけるじゃない。
だろうな。
すまね。
Sorry。
なんかお姉さん
の声が聞こえる。なんか
悪くなるで。仕方ないね。リリーさんが今、リンゴを剥いてあげるよ。ありがたく思いな。そりゃどうも。
そうか。そういうことなら、うちのような小さい病院ではダメだ。もっと大きな病院じゃないと確かなことはわからないよ。
He suspects it. Toil man. I knew they'd do this, man.
また振り出しに戻っただけ。そう思えばどうってことないよ。ずっとこの体一つで稼いできたんだ。
Japanese gotta stick together, yo.
だからどうにでもなる。
None of these outside forces coming in and fucking up their country, yo.
あの金、将校に内緒で貯めたお金、何するつもりだったんじゃ。
Maybe set us up with a life, man. Oh shit. She's got a sheath for this. Castle where I can survive without having to rely on men. Just a meager little dream. Oh shit. You know he's been saving his money, yo.I'm silly, you shouldn't ask questions.
どうしたんだい、マリオ。なんかずっと浮かない顔してるじゃないか。
いや。
すっぽんのやつ。本当にただの風邪なんかな。
だって。お医者さんがそう言ったんだろう。マリオ、どういうこと？登るに何かあるのかい？
あいつ、
トミー・ボンモフェ、
原爆孤児なんだ。
それじゃ、原爆の後遺症ってこと？
わからねえ。
いや、ラディエーションポイズン。
でかい病院で検査してもらうねと。俺にはあいつを病院に連れて行く金も金もねえ。なあ、教えてくれよ、リリーさん。今の俺に。
What can I possibly do now?
何ができる？
マリオ。
俺、すっぽんに。
Can't do anything but tell.
何にもしてやるね。情けねえ。
Fuck that shit, man.
あんな仲間を
持つ。 No one cares about his friends as much as he does.
すっぽんがあんなに優しいのは、
誰よりも強い過
去を背負っているからだ。 そんなあいつを脅かしている目に見えぬ恐怖に、 ただ立ちすくむしかないマリオは、 悔しさでいっぱいだった。
No turtle, man. They can't do this, man. They can't do this.
Lily-san, どうしたんだ朝っぱらから。
登るを大きな病院に連れて行きたいんだろ。ついといで。
She, he'll give her. Oh, he probably gave her that money, and now she's going to use that money to fix him. Military hospital.
Lily-san, なんで米軍基地に。病院に行くんじゃないのか。
マリオ、原子爆弾を作ったのはアメリカだろ。
そうだけど。
そして、
アメリカの most advanced medical expertise in the world。
登るの病気を見てもらうのに、これ以上の場所はないんじゃないかい。10万円あります。俺の。全財産です。こいつと俺の体を担保にします。
You don't even have to pay me for my work. Shit. Oh shit. There's something I want you to learn. Fucking hell, what the hell did this guy do? Oh my god! Talk to
the hospital. Can you talk to the hospital to take a look?
Lily-san, こいつら?
タレの元部下さ。 Hey, you get something right?
Get out of my sight, geisha girl.
Bloody hell.
Little Fox no longer in Japan. You're no longer the superior's girl.
Fucking dickheads, man.
What? You're playing with me? Like you did with the man? Then why don't you join me in my bed later tonight?
Fucking hell. These guys have to pay, it's useless at no point. Fucking hell, man. Scumbag Americans, man. During wartime, man, like, Japan didn't deserve this, man. There's always two sides to a fucking story. We only get one side over here.
Hey,
wait a minute. You're Mario Minakami, right? You don't remember me?
Is this
see if this will shake up your memory.
Oh, oh shit.
Anta.
He's the boxer, Anta. Right? That they sell. Yeah.
Me?
Guile, man. Guile.
Yeah, I'm the Jeffrey you knocked out. That left, man, that really worked me out. Anyway, about that doctor, I can pull some strings.
What? They must have got an expat to do this voice acting. Some expats can't voice act.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
There's one condition. Mario, I want to box with you one more time.
Lily-san, koitsu ima, ore to boxing ga shitai tte ittan da yo na.
Ah, sore ga jouken datta sa.
Oh, shit.
Iise, tadashi.
Has to be right now. Oh, come on, yo. Oh, fucking hell, man. I don't want this to end, man. US Army camp boxing gym. Has he still got it? He doesn't. He's been out of the game too long. These Americans always want to know that they're better than the Japanese, man. That's like some complex they have, man.
Wow, that Jap's got some moves.
Oh, please, stop them.
Ma'am.
Oh, he's doing this for Turtle. He's got that resolve in his eyes.
Stop. Stop, Jeffrey. It's over.
But Sarge, it's not over yet.
No, it's over. The girl told me everything. Jeffrey, do you really want to beat up a cripple?
What are you saying? He's a good boxer. He knocked me out.
Shit. Remember this. This go all the way back to those prison days, man.
The hospital will take a look at him tomorrow afternoon.
Really?
Yes.
Yokatta. Asta.
Noboru.
Honto ka?
Sasaku Noboru ni shirasenakya.
Arigato.
I have to say, not all Americans are bad, innit? Guile, man, this guy is.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
No problem.
So that somebody is worth that much.
That they teach the resolve and the solidarity of the Japanese, yo. Friendship.
Someone who is
so precious that you can box with that fist. Even your cruisers learn that shit, man. Thank Gangster.
Jeffrey.
Thank you, Jeffrey. Fuck it up. Borrow with a smile, repay with a scowl.
When
they have to pay it back, glare it like the devil as soon as they have to pay it back. Exactly.
Oh,
man. Fucking look how deep those scars are.
Were
given to me by people who borrowed money from. Fucking idiots. Lannister always pays his debts, man, remember. Your life is on. That's why he gives out 3,000. Anyone who wants 3,000 can't be like a scumbag that can't pay him back. Why the scars must so be short that time? Beats the world. The honest people. It's hard to tell that there was no better job. Fuck, he's just a kid though, man. Oh my god! I feel it coming to an end, man. You said earlier that you're
famous.
I like to get a person living here to repay the money he owes.
Shit, let's see.
Is he putting him in danger? What the fuck is going on? Who is this?
Sagi-san.
I'll be as ready when I get back. Oh. Yeah, something. What do you need so much money for? Yeah, you got it.
He
better not fuck himself up before he gets treatment. Igarashi, Koji Igarashi. Yakuza, who are you?
Sugi-san,
I love that when they say that. Oh, it must be thugs in Yakuza and that. How's he gonna get that money back, man? Standing around, your body and mind to move forward. No point being born if you can never be happy. Teachings pushed her forward. An-chan, man. The legacy of An-chan is within all of these guys. Alright, people, I'm gonna pause it here. Just to keep things short, cut these outros. Alright, people, Rainbow episode 25. Come on, let's go. It's right where it starts. Don't make me laugh, a brat like you. Seven interest payments? How many more does he got? Don't give me your bullshit. Soundtrack is fucking cut this intro, I have to, just to keep it short. I want to get this up. But not alone. There's a place inside this world. Crime 25 Independence. With the passion of Jesus.
So let me.
That old man said this guy to his danger.
マリオ。お願いします。どうか教えていただけないでしょうか。あの子、病院に連れて行かなきゃならないんです。
何か事情がありそうですね。おお、ゲンマンフロムスリーファイアズガイズ。今、わしが貸した金の集金に三宿まで行っています。集金？うまくいけば、二次会ってくるでしょ。少々たちの悪い相手ですが。無事に集金できれば、彼に金を貸す約束になってます。金？
She's gonna take that on her head now. What's with the question to make your dream come true?
Oh,
Oh, fuck it all, man.
これ、ミシキに行ってくる。
待って、私も行く。
ダメだ、リリーさん。相手は立ち止ま
り。何言ってんだ。あの子、私のために。
Wow, how did he? What?
さっさと歩けよ。マリオ、リリー、こんなところで
何言ってんの？ How the fuck
did he？ 何って、お前。
ヤン、どうしたリリー？おっかない顔しちゃ
った。Oh, you stupid thing, yo.Fuck it.How sad is the frustration? Never have happiness. The kindness and compassion. He risked his life well. My boy, tell the fucking tell you motherfuckers. Tell's the one, man. Tell's the one. It starts and ends with him, man. Remember that fucking ass.
Hey.顔を見せていただけてよかったです。ちっ、よくねえよ。冗談じゃねえぞ。
おお。Tell us at the fire。
もう少しで食いちぎられるとこだったぜ。
行く、利子払いに行く。
笑いごっちゃねえ、あんた、とんでもないもん買ったかな。ヒッポンとはよく言ったもんだ。
サプテル。
行くぞ。いやだ、検査なんて絶対しない。
Oh, fuck you, Tell. Get a fucking check up, asshole.
エッセル、離せマリ
ア。I love
that. 調子だって言ってただろ。俺がなんとはねえ。頼むよ、登る。
ちゃんと検査しなきゃダメだよ。あんた、被爆してるんだろ。
マリオ、
てめえ、リリー喋ったの？
ナースポン。
So you need money for your family.
家族のため。
Tell's voice actor is so iconic, like in Japan. I've heard his voice so many places.
リリーさんのことだろ。
I don't know who that is. It's a woman, I think.
でもよ、お前がリリーさんのために体張ってた時、彼女何してたと思う？
何言って
る？お前をここの病院に見せるために。嫌な思いをしながら頑張ってくれてたんだぞ。
I love this music. Why is this ending, man?
俺は何にもしてねえよ。ナスポン。リリーさんも一緒だよ。お前のことが
心配で。The focus is back on Tell because the series new.
弟みたいに思ってくれ
た。Because your little brother.
家族なら。姉ちゃん
のこと。
ちゃんと聞かなきゃダメだろ。
It's like big brother in it, アンちゃん。But this is big sister now. He's never had a family.
Lily-san.
こんな聞き分けのない弟、思った覚えないよ。
Then I knew it. When I saw Turtle, I knew he would be the heart of the series. Now the ending on this event.
行くよ。
Soldier hasn't had much development though. Soldier. He joined the JDF.
Jeffrey.わざわざ来てくれたのか。すまねえな。
前田昇さんですね。今日は私が通訳しますから、安心してください。
おお。
さあ、行きましょうか。
じゃあ、マリオ、私ちょっと出てくるよ。
え、どこ行くんだ？
やぼよさん。あと、頼んだよ。
リリーさん。
Where the hell is she going?
Mario. Mario, you really gave up boxing? I know a good trainer. If he can take a look at you, your fist might still be of some use. How about it? You want to go for another shot?
No, Jeffrey. What are you talking
about? I love it. This was the Ip Man. Ip Man. The scene where he's giving him the food. The Japanese to the Chinese.
1週間後に結果が出るから、また来いってよ。
そうか。
帰ろうぜ。
ああ。じゃあな、ジェフリー。ボクシング、楽しかったぜ。
I had fun boxing.
いいよ。
ボクシング is the language, your common language. Man.
Yeah, my time is cut.
This old man, you always gotta respect the old timers. What does she want?
あの子に登るにお金を貸すの。
Shit, because he knows, she knows that's just for her. After what he went through, she doesn't want to take that money. Oh my god, what is this man? He's never had no family, you want to disappear. I just need to go away.Don't want to burden.
家族
Family.
家族というのはそん
な Is that exactly? Oh, listen to your fucking old timers, yo. All you subscribers, the old timers.
私は彼に条件を出し
Yeah. Man deserves to get paid for what he's done, man.
これはわしと彼との約束だ。
ですから、それは。
ましてや彼の前から姿を消
すとしているのは関係のない話です。関
係のない話です
。The old time was fucking right, yo. She's, if she disappears, she's irrelevant, yo. Can't leave your fucking little bro behind her.
待ってください。私を買ってくれませんか?
Buy me?What? Oh, no, no, no. Don't do this, man. Don't do this. I have respect for you, man.
Oh, my fucking
days.
He
is an old man, man.
ただし、被爆の影響については今後、全くないとは言い切れません。これからも定期的に検査を受けることをお勧めするとのことです。
What did they give him to treat him, though?
よかったな、スポン。一安心じゃねえか。どうしたんだよ、深刻な顔して。素直に喜べっての。
よくそんな脳天気な面してられんな。
え？
リリーだよ。やばよって言ってもう一週間。どこ行っちまったんじゃ
She's been gone for a week. He probably bought her, but he didn't sleep with her. Maybe the old man like, did something honorable, man.
結果出たら報告するって約束したんだろ
そうですか、それはよかった。では、これを。
ありがとう。ございません。でも俺、この金はもう。
おい、お茶はまだかね。
はい、ただいま。
おわ。
リリー、
Oh shit, did he buy her as a maid or something?
聞いたよ。検査の結果、良かったんだね。これで安心だ。
リリさん、だいぶ板についてきたな。
まあね。
どういうことだ？
Oh.
どういうことだって聞いとるんじゃ、杉さん。
おい、スポン。
このエロジジイが。
一方リリ。
リリを買いやがったの？登る。リリにこんなことさせたくねえから、俺はあんたに。親切すらしてリリーを垂らし込みやがって、女買うとしたはずね。
落ち着けスポン。
うっせえマリオ、お前も来るかよ。
What is he saying, man?
なんだ。
Oh shit.
マリオ、何笑ってんだろ。
悪い悪いスポン、怒んなよ。あんまり俺の読み通りの反応だったから。
So close to what I expected. That's why I loved her.
ちゃんと話すよ。検査の日、私は杉さんに会いに行ったんだ。私を買ってくれませんか。あなたが私を買ってくれれば、ノボルを巻き込まずに済む。だから。
君は本当に彼の気持ちが分かっていない。
Oh shit.
君にそんな仕事をさせたくないから。
He knew it. The old timer knew it, yo. I knew I had faith in the old timers, yo.Anime is manipulating you to liking characters who I end up hating. I had to be on my guard, yo. They couldn't do this to that old man. They couldn't. 杉
さんに全部話したんだ。私が今までどうやって生きてきたか。私が店をやりたくて、米軍将校から金をちょろまかしていたこと。
You always gotta listen to your old times. You always.
されたこと話してて。ながら自分が嫌になった。
How much I despise myself. They went through the shit, man. When you're sitting here comfortable at home, it's because they went through the shit.
感謝。
You started with that one. You would have been drowning in debt for long.
身ぐるみを剥がされていただろう。
そんな。
お嬢さん、商売というものはそんな生。
Old timer knows it.
じゃあ。どうしようっていうの？
What do you suggest?
もう私にはどうしたらいいのか。
I love it, man. 80s music, man.
広いと調子のいい人には掃除もままならなくてね。月に1万5000円。
15,000 yen a month.
うちで住み込みの。
Live in Maine.
やりなさい。働くとはどういうことか。商売とはどういうものか、1年でも2年でもかかっていい。よく考えてみ
る。These guys have to inherit his business. Turtle and her.
前田のぼる。
のぼる前田 is still young. It's a good grasp of what business entails.
君が商売を覚える頃には、わしの貸す30万を大きく膨らまし、店の回転資金くらいは稼ぎ出すでしょう。
シェ
それでここに住み込みで。
ああ。
杉さん、さっきはひどいこと言ってすみませんでした。リリーのことよろしくお願いします。ナバル、この金お借りします。明日から一部屋でバリバリ働きますから。
Turtle, man. Like, the focus has been square on Turtle. Soldier, be interested to see, man. We haven't had much on him. It's a relief after the test came back negative. Turtle's drinking, man, for his age. That'll kill him. With the radiation. Can't trust anyone, that's why.
どうしてわしがこんな広い家に一人で住んでいるかかね。
ええ。
Because of family. My wife passed on, but built this house for her sons. This anime has got so much fucking heart, yo. So much heart, yo. This is missing from anime nowadays, yo. More fucking humanity in this anime than the real fucking world. Heartless people, apathetic, sheep drone, sheep zombies. Fucking anime can fucking have more humanity. What does that mean for our fucking world, man? What does that mean for our fucking world? We live in decadence and fucking comfort, man. We've forgotten what it feels like to be fucking men and women. Unity as a fucking race, as a species, man. Fuck this world, man. Heavy load for one person because first time in a while. The self of hotel. Thank you, Nobori. I can't put myself. I'm gonna pause it for a second, people. I need to take a little breather from that. We're on the fucking final episode, people. Rainbow episode 26, and I hope you've enjoyed this journey. I just can't bring myself to do this last episode, man. Fuck's sake. Alright, let's go. I told you, man, I could watch these guys clean toilets. Let's go. To episode 26, early summer 1958. 33 years. Okay. Damn, he's got the boxing spirit again. Pause it here, I'll skip past the credits. Just keep the file short. You know what? Fuck it. For old time's sake. Before I came here, inside, it feels like it keeps raining. And every drop is like a thirsty copper. But this place gave us something. I can't believe it's the last episode. This is one of those times, man. I've never felt like it's about anime. Where, like, not like this is the end, man. This is what I love and hate about short series. I think short series are better than long-running shows, and I think short series are more bittersweet when they end like this, man. You know there'll be nothing more. Once I ended, I was like, oh, broken. Oh! Please, not alone. Over the rainbow, 26. Cabbage. You really got busted up again.
A gorilla life.
でもね、最近変わってきたんだ。照明で浮き上がったリング。
Shit, cabbage. The energy I get from the crowds. He looks like a big show. Everyone found their reason, man. He understands what that feels like.
そっか。じゃあ、プロレス紹介してくれたアリトさんに感謝しないとな。うん、本当だね。本当だね。いらっしゃい。Oh
shit, it's gonna take an interest, man.
Hey, you came back as you promised. Hey, Jimmy. This is the guy, Mario Minakami!
Oh shit. Can Mario's dreams come true?
What the hell are you doing? Hey,
anyone can speak Japanese? I'm
Jimmy Brown.
Jimmy Brown? Oh shit.
What? Can you speak Japanese?
グローブつけてリングに上がりなさい。
おいしい。
くっ、次は右だ。
いいか。
私はこれまで何人ものチャンピオンを育ててきた。ボクサーのことならちょっと見ればわかる。君が休まずトレーニングしていることも、ボクサーとしての指図も申し分ない。
The hand, yo.
だが、
わかってるよ。こんなぶっ壊れた右じゃ、ボクシングができねえ。
Even I know I called boxing is busted, right?
これで諦めがついたってもんだ。いろいろ気使わせちまったみたいだな。サンキュー。
Thank you, Jeffrey. Can this right arm not get fixed up? I know it got bad, really badly damaged, but.
上からの強烈なライトに照らされて。
Fight one more time. 本
気でリングに立って戦いたい。そう願いながら。マリオは虚しくトレーニングを続けていた。マリオの心は、
That fallen, fully combusted man. What an analogy, yo. He knows he could be a champion, but he said, I'm gonna.
俺、どっちに向かって走り出せばいいんだ。それじゃ、
もし、もしもその右の拳が治るとしたら、どうする？みなかみマリオ。
おーしー。
俺の右手が治る。
保証はない。だが、私は腕のいい医者を知っている。
おーしー。He's the voice of the trainer Ippo.
ボクシングをやりたいのなら、
紹介しよう。Ippo, he's the he is the voice of Ippo's the gym.
Before his name. 手術？
ああ、手術してもう一度ボクシングをやってみようと思うんだ。
でも、本当に信用できるのか？そいつの
言ってるさ。Why would they lie?
アメリカ帰りの優秀な医者で、拳を壊したボクサーを何人もリングに戻したんだってよ。
Shit, this guy's so lucky, man.
マリオがボクシング。
It's this conviction that makes them shine.
そうだ、その医者次第か。
Of course they gotta distrust the Americans, man.
3年前に右の拳を骨折。手術せずに放置。以来、右手の握力が戻らない。ということだね。
はい。
This reminds me of that Ippo episode, man, where the female doctor was like, injections, and helping him out. Cabbage is eating a banana, yo. They didn't do nothing about Soldier. Soldier got left behind. He had no
more. 結論から言おう。残念だが、この手術は進められない。リスクが大きすぎる。
The risk. Well, all you got to lose, you can't use that right anyway.
私はこんなひどい状態の拳を直したことがない。正直、今まで普通に使えていたのも、不思議なくらいだよ。
He's got the strength, yo.
おい、おっさん、なんとかしてくれよ。手術できんのか、できねえのか。
手術で完治する可能性は 30%
is still better than nothing.
30%。いや、もしかしたらそれにかか。失敗すれば、ボクシングどころか、日常生活にも支障をきたすことも考えられる。
可能性を考えるな。そんなもの、
a small chance is more than enough. アンチャン
俺たちには、
you have nothing to lose. Exactly. You got, you're from 2-6, you got nothing to lose. 4%? I love how his hair is like a young black jack. Probably intentional.
Blackjack. What is that? He's like a realist. What are
you thinking about? What are you
thinking about?
All this for him, man. He's helped these guys so much, yo.
That's where that money
is.
そうだ、絶対成功させろ。
失敗したら黙っちゃいね
え。おおしゃ、あだって言われる。マイクワーク。ああ、カンセイですエリオ。
彼はそんなにボクシングが好きなのか。
うん、どうじゃろ
う。そう。
あいつそんなに好きだっけ。
Yeah. Exactly. You gotta be kidding.
でも先生。
Rhetorical question.
よくわかんないけど。これだけは言える。あいつは
He's serious.
本気で、本気で、
serious about making
あの人の夢を叶えようとしてるんだ。
単純つうか、お人よしつうか、本当、思い込んだら
一生懸命だ
な。そうそう、あの手だってみんなの夢叶えばいいって思っちゃったぐらいだもん。
They did a sequel of him being a successful boxer.
つうわけで、あいつの手術。
お前らが彼と一緒で本気なことは分かったよ。よし、約束しよう。この手術、全力を尽くす。
What's the great there for Anchan's great?
もう一回やってみるよ。
Inshallah, it all goes good for this guy. He's a fictional character. What am I saying? It's been predetermined. Fuck it, man.That will make your dream come true. Because he wanted to be a boxer as well. Tell me, are you? Who the hell is this? Is that his mom?
Since
he passed away.
Yes. I wanted to meet you forever.あなたでしょ。毎月欠かさず命日にあの子のお墓参りをしてくれてたのは、本当にありがとうございます。
Thank you, sir. His mom's so like humble, yo. Good moms raise good kids, yo.
俺たち、アンちゃん、ロクロータさんにとてもよくしてもらってたんです。今日は俺。アンちゃんに報告があってきました。
Don't wanna see this. And you?
まあ、あなたも健闘？
はい。ボクシングはアンちゃんに教えてもらいました。
あの子は本当に大好きでね。冗談なのか
本当なのか
わからないけど、いつも言ってました。
Yeah, it seems
that it's his dream.母さんに楽させるのが夢だって。そうだわ。ちょっと待っててくださいね。
あ、はい。
これ使ってください。
シーズブーツよ。
あの子の形見です。結局、
never got the chance to put these on this particular ring. I hope this doesn't have an ending like wrestler, yo. Be happy if you use it. You gotta be serious too.
Okay, champion.
Make life easy for his mother, so I think he felt that way from the bottom of his heart. Hope they bring him good fortune, yo. Just you wait, Anchan. Might take a while. Inshallah, man, this operation goes fine, yo. He's fictional, man. I'm stupid. Call me stupid, man. These are fictional characters, but fuck it up.
Masahiro Doi.
Oh, shit. Operation was a success. Wow. Mario. Over the rainbow. Here, Jeffrey's there as well, yo. The music kicked in, yo. I don't know. I did not expect this to have come over me, man. Seriously.
This
is payoff. For their fucking hardship, this episode is the word, yo.
Fuck
it up. Here I go, Ancha. Exhale! Fight back, Mario. Everyone's there, yo. The gangsters are there. Jeffrey's there. Mario deserves this victory, yo. Most people can't shake their fear enough to hit with their right. It's like what happened to Hippo. He couldn't hit. That music. Mario worked really hard, yo. He quit drinking and smoking. It's just day after day of frustrating. You fucking deserved it, yo. Put the work in, yo. The place to start this. The place. Oh, what a fucking reward of music, yo. At the right time, man. Fuck.
アンちゃん、見ててくれたか。
Well, ちゃん
少しは喜んでくれたかな。アンちゃんが死んでから、いろんなことあったけど、みんな頑張ってるよ。ジョーは妹に会えたんだぜ。メグちゃんって言って、
Meg, she's really nice, すっげ
え美人でいい子だ。ジョー自身も
歌手への道
は諦めちゃいね。
今は米軍基地の小さなステージばっかだけど、
いつかきっとでかい舞台に立つ日が来るよ。
インシャッラ。
そしてキャベツ。
あいつに
はたまげなぜ。
He's a wrestler.
今何やってるんだ
よ。
プロレスラーさ。あの喧嘩嫌いなキャベツがプロレスラーになって
。He's fighting so much, but he's a wrestler.
バレモトは
Scam went through some tough times falling for his first woman.
散々な目にあったけど、今は法律家になるって
言って、A lawyer.
必死に勉強してるよ。すっぽん。
Turtle.
あのバカ。
Worked us off the stick, but he's fine now. Some dreams don't come true, but that's okay, man.
今は闇屋から足を上げて、
Money that
金貸しをやってる。これが結構稼いでるんだ。
He's making a lot too.
本当。
Natural born businessman.
あいつはの障害人だな。それから兵隊。
A soldier.
あいつは昔から自衛官の一つ。その揺るぎない
信念。Determination.
貫き通してきた強い意志。まさしく。
Truly made him a great soldier. Look at the eyes, yo. They could do an anime on him alone, man.
まあ、とにかくみんな元気でやってっから。心配ないよ。
Nothing to worry about.Wow, the rain fell, man. What about you? What have you been doing?
俺の夢は決まってんじゃねえか。あんちゃんの夢は。
ミシャル6号の生き残りは熱く。
The block dude follow their own paths.
ドランコの道も。
Muddy roads.
急な坂も。周り道も空くもない。目的への長い道のりを支えてくれるのは固い意志とあんちゃんの残した言葉だった。
幸せも
What is life without happiness?
何の人生だ。
守るべきもの鏡さえ欲しくはない一歩のロータウェイ Just keep on playing so far away
Give me a moment, people. Am I fucking ugly, hurting tears? Tears all over the freaking place, man. What a fucking anime, people.What fucking anime? The heart, yo! Madhouse, man. They do some of the greatest animes. DVD advert. I will buy this. I will buy this. A Blu-ray DVD. People. That, seriously. I haven't got low standards. Forget that this isn't got a complex sci-fi plot or complex psychological plot. This is one of the greatest finales to an anime I've ever seen, people. I just can't talk about it now. If you were to go any questions, just ask me in the comments. I need to fucking go dry my face, wash my face, people. Thank you for watching. Ask me. I'll talk about this later on if I get the opportunity, people. Thank you for watching.